Hello from Motegi. There's already a buzz of excitement inside the paddock, and in a few minutes, race direction will get the qualifying session underway. Judging from the information we're getting, we're probably looking at a dry session, but it'll definitely be cloudy. That's the end of qualifying, and as the riders make their way back to the pits, let's have a look at the final lap times and how the front row looks for the start of tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hello and welcome to our coverage of the Japanese Grand Prix. The images you are seeing are coming to you live from the Motegi circuit, where the 15th Moto3 race of the year is about to begin. The sky has been cloudy for a few hours now, but having checked the forecast, race direction have decided to declare a dry race. Our director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium. But first, let's quickly check out the final positions. His race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of this glory. It's the fruit of a lot of hard work.